How's that?
Like classifying on different pockets. It made me think of your dating vlog that you put together.
One of them just popped up on my timeline memories. I was like, wow, that was yours.
But I told Dave, this sounds like I'm going to look at it.
If someone sends me a message, it needs to be pretty amazing for me to even check it out. Sometimes I just look at it and be like, not happy.
Interesting.
Let's get the words. Okay.